upcoming episode of Carla's popular daily soap Bepana is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. Zoe and Arshad's Nikah celebration sabotaged by Aditya's shocking move. Zoe and Aditya had their major argument over love, while Aditya also gets better up by Arshad. Zoya shows her concern for Aditya but declines love, while Aditya knows that Zoya loves her like he does to her. While Aditya is too determined to stop Arshad and Zoya's engagement but fails, as Zoya warns Aditya to not create any drama, Aditya's dhamaka and Zoya's nikah. Here, Vaseem also makes an announcement that Zoya and Arshad will get married in 7 days, and Aditya makes all the efforts to stop this marriage and make Zoya realize the love in 7 days. Zoya doesn't react as Aditya expected, as she doesn't want to go against Vaseem this time. And now, the Nikah day finally arrives where Aditya will create a huge hangama. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.